Tell me the easiest way to learn subnetting.
The site subnetting.net has introductory tutorials on how to do subnetting.
They did name the site aptly.
The site Techopedia.com has a good explanation of what IP subnetting is, plus information on subnet masking. Subnetting's relationship to IP addresses and why subnets are important.
I know it is important. It is something like 40% of the CCNA exam.
That's why some of the best resources on learning subnetting are free resources to prepare for the CCNA.
I cannot afford the Cisco classes. I want to learn networking so that I make enough money that I could.
The Cisco.com site does have a good set of explanations for what subnetting is, on their syllabus for IP addressing and subnetting for new users.
I could also get the basics by reading someone else's out-of-date textbook for it, though I risk making myself obsolete learning the old stuff.
The CCNA study site study-ccna.com has a section on subnet masking. Others like hub4tech.com/ccna-tutorial cover the basics of networking and IP addresses but do not specifically cover subnetting.
I do not need to learn everything else for the CCNA. I only need to learn subnetting right now, and slogging through a whole CCNA course to learn subnetting is not the easy way to learn it.
There are a number of free resources on YouTube. The best channels with lessons on subnetting I've heard are by the Networking Doctors, Dance Courses and Eli the Computer Guy.
And I'm sure Eli looks like the stereotypical networking guru.
So take one of the subnetting courses on Udemy.
I do not think I can afford their classes either.
If you have an account, you could access the free IP addressing and subnetting course they have. There may be other low-cost courses too, that cost less than a subnetting and IP addressing for stupid people.
I'd probably test my ability to learn via osmosis if I did that. I cannot keep my attention focused by reading thick books on technical topics.
So try the site subnettingpractice.com to learn the basics of subnetting, get binary practice, and even access their subnet cheat sheet.
Why would I want a subnet cheat sheet?
Subnetting and IP addresses are around 40% of the CCNA exam, so if you get that down, you've got halfway to a passing grade on the CCNA exam.
Any other free resources I can try?
The site support.microsoft.com has a good article, Understanding TCP/IP Addressing and Subnetting Basics.
Microsoft Tech Support being useful? That's a miracle in and of itself.